Hello world, I'm Yuki from Japan. I like walking or running around Shinjuku Kabukicho. I like that area. A lot of hosts work at night even it is so cold winter now. They are handsome, but they have continued evolving and changed appearance little by little. Today, I will be introducing host history. In 1965, first host club came into being next to Tokyo Station. This place was Hostess Club before becoming the first host club. But Hostess Club had difficulty management. Then, owner of the Hostess Club hired a lot of male dancers for female customers. Then, it became the first host club in Japan. As you can see, host's appearance is totally different from current host, so they were not so cool, but they look very gentlemen. These gentlemen hosts danced with female customer. Female customer wanted to dance with man, but their husbands were very busy working. That's why they go to the original host club to dance with host, and if the customer give a chip, they can drink on the sofa with the gentleman. That was the beginning of a host club. And 1980s. This era in Japan is called bubble economy. Everyone had a lot of money, and they bought a luxury car and go to disc on Friday night. In this era, host could get incredible amount of money because there were a lot of rich people in those days. This is well-known story. Customer spent $30,000. At the time of checkout, she paid $100,000. Then, staff said that, "Here's your change," and tried to return the change. But customer said that, "Keep the change, it's real." And this is not rare cases in those days. And customer gave a Ferrari to a host as a present. But in this era, host's appearance is totally different from current host. Fashion trends in those days were very different. For example, this hairstyle and fashion were very popular because they were one of most popular Japanese idol in 80s. So many young people imitated this hairstyle. And also, people imitated this hairstyle. It's also very very popular hairstyle. And if you had this hairstyle, you can get a lot of pretty girls' heart. It said that the checkers hairstyle. The checkers was also one of most popular Japanese idol. But I think this hairstyle is very strange. Sorry, checkers. And this era, people wear big size clothes. And this era's host appearance is like this. They were most renowned host club in Japan. They look like still gentlemen. Number one host in Kabukicho in this era said he went to hotel 3 times with customers every day, and he got super expensive presents every day, and customer called him to go to customer's house. Then customer gave him too much amount of gold bars. So this era was special. By the way, girls imitated this hairstyle. It said Seiko-chan cut, because Seiko Matsuda was top female idol in Japan. She was very popular. After 10 years, trends in Japan changed a lot again. In the early of 90s, male with long hair was very popular because many popular actors had long hair and many hosts also had this hairstyle. But in the middle of 90s, it's most interesting era. Girl fashion became very popular. Girl is one of Japanese fashion style for young girl. Namie Amuro was very popular. She is singer and model. Everyone copy her style. This is beginning of girl culture. But girl culture rapidly developed. They wear loose socks or boots with a thick sole. And they got tanned and wear too much makeup. Eventually, they became like this. It's like a monster. And it looks like Yamamba. Yamamba is Japanese monster. It said Mamba Girl makeup. It was very popular fashion in Shibuya in 90s, but I like this fashion because I think they invented very interesting culture and they are very genius even though it's not my type. At the same time, some female try to be girl. Oni-kei come into being. Oni is old brother or young male in Japanese. Kei is young, like visual kei, Oni-kei, Gal-o kei. So Oni-kei evolved with girls and at last they became Gal-o, which means girl male. And in Sentagai in Shibuya, which means center street in Shibuya, there are many Gal-o and they are called center guy. Gal-o came into being late of 90s and they existed until around 2006. So in this era, some host appearance is like this. Of course, there is more normal host like this too, but this was the symbol of Shibuya and it shocked the whole Japan. And 2000s, era changed drastically again. In 2004, Yakuza, which is Japanese mafia, had been decreasing a lot because police and Mr. Ishihara, who is governor of Tokyo, tried to clean in Kabukicho Shinjuku. It was called strategy of cleaning Kabukicho. A lot of Yakuza had host club and there were too many touts everywhere, but most of them were cleaned. And also a lot of prostitutions and brothels and illegal casino and illegal adult video shops were removed. Actually, Kabukicho is very small area than you expect. It's as big as 8 baseball stadiums, but in this small area has a lot of attractive place. Go back to the subject. Anyway, many shops in Kabukicho were in danger of extinction, so host business got big damage. But how did the host club get over this crisis? It was in 2006. Police and Mr. Aida, who is president of the biggest host club group, and some president in Kabukicho had meeting time and time again. And they decided to keep the rule and they got permission to manage host club. And host have started to pick up the trash in Kabukicho under the guidance of police. So host club escaped the difficult situation and host boom came again because Jin Shirosaki, who was most popular host in Kabukicho, became to be broadcast on TV sometime in this era. So late of 2000s, morigami, which means bumpy hair, was in fashion. A lot of hosts had the hairstyles and it has good point. If you shave your bang into M, you can be handsome in general. Making this hairstyle take for a long time. It takes over 1 hour. They need to wash hair, dry hair, making straightening hair with iron, set hairstyle with hair wax, and keep the hairstyle with spray, and check. So they make all the efforts to have hairstyle. And also, hostess had morigami in this era. They make more efforts than host because they have to set the hairstyle, makeup, nail. So they have a lot of things to do. So if you want to make the hairstyle, you need to get up early 3 hours before go out. And current host, it looks handsome, but it is really simple. But I hope 2020s host will get changed drastically again. And as you notice, Japanese handsome standard have changed little by little. For example, Kamen Rider is popular Japanese traditional hero drama and it started in 1971 until today. Main actor have changed every year and main actor have to be very handsome because it's superhero. So becoming main actor in Kamen Rider must be very handsome each era. Then let's compare Kamen Rider 1971 with Kamen Rider 2019. These are so very different. 1971 looks strong and manly and his hair looks really hard and classic. As for 2019, He looks very weak and gory. So, which Kamen Rider do you like? Japanese people will change more in the future. You can expect the future. I think they will be more weak. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.